I'm Hannah, and this is my friend, Allison. April is recognized as Child Abuse Prevention Month. The Family and Children's Council believes that every child deserves a happy childhood, a childhood that includes a loving and nurturing home with opportunities to grow.
Today we're going to introduce you to some kids in our neighborhood to find out what makes them happy and learn about what they like about being kids. Come along with us now. We're going to show you what a safe and happy childhood can be.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Ben.
Can you tell me what makes you happy?
What makes me happy is eating food and playing video games.
What do you like about being a kid?
What I like about being a kid is that I can play video games a lot, and I don't have many chores.
What's your name?
Grace.
Can you tell me what makes you happy?
Cute dogs and my friends and family.
Okay, what do you like about being a kid?
Well, you get more fun and you get more cared about.
Okay, what is the hardest thing about being a kid?
When you get grown up, you go to school and you meet new kids and you might not like all of them, and homework.
Okay, thank you, Grace.
Welcome.
What makes you happy?
Playing on the trampoline, swimming.
What do you like about being a kid?
Less homework. Not going to work.
Hi, what's your name?
Jordan.
Okay, what do you like about being a kid?
Not as much work as it at all.
Okay, and what makes you happy?
Most times when no one's yelling in the house. So my little brothers and sisters always have something going on, so they're always screaming. That makes me happy when they're happy.
Hi, what's your name?
Kenan.
Okay, what makes you happy?
No one's bugging me.
What are some activities you enjoy?
Basketball.
And what do you like about being a kid?
At the summer's off.
Hi, what's your name?
Larry.
What do you like about being a kid?
Playing.
And what makes you happy?
Playing.
What's your name?
Miranda.
Can you tell me what makes you happy?
Family and friends.
What do you like about being a kid?
Not having to go to work.
I believe the children are future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
Every child deserves a happy childhood. A childhood that includes a loving and nurturing home with opportunities to learn and to grow.
To learn more about preventing child abuse and strengthening families, visit us at our website, www.fccouncil.net, and like us on our Facebook, www.facebook.com/fccbhc.